11 damn years I've been coming here and my picture stayed and still in on that fucking wall. He used to open for me, for Christ's sake. Jeez Louise. The last time to pacify me, they took my 8x10 pictures of my head and covered everybody's head on each one of those pictures to make me feel good. It's been a year. Yeah, one, two, one. Make the mic bigger and fatter. Make it sound real fat when I walk up to the mic. Oh, not so I can hear in the house. So I can sound sexy. I go like this. Hi. I can use my breath. I go like this. How are you? I'm fine. Don't take off any limiters. Don't put no limiters. Don't put no squishers. Make it just round. No squishiness. Shit, so great you all came out, man. We've been spending in Europe 40 days. Helping them take the bombs off the tracks in France so we could get on the high-speed train. I told them, put me in first class so that they'll bomb the middle of the train. More people are in the middle of the train. Sammy's going, oh shit, I'm in the thing of bombs on the tracks.
I'm in the middle of the train. Right.
It's not my fault. Dude. Anyway, we made it, and it was bitching. We had a big tour. And we started in Utah, went all the way across to Massachusetts and back. And we're doing what we're doing. I was in Utah. Yeah, I was in Utah. The Mormons, I had them going, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I even signed tits and everything. They went crazy. When they were listening to the king, they forgot who they were. I had to take my pick out at the end and go, you know, Minister Patrese, you'll forgive me. God made me do it. He knows what I do. He knows that shit. I'm honest.
All right, here we go.
I gotta keep looking at that song. That he's dead, for Christ's sake. He's dead.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
sweet love, grab a boat, bring it on home to me. Just a smidge. Who said that one? Right about all time. Thank you very much for all your birthday emails. It was Sammy's birthday too, excuse me. Mine was May 4th.
Happy too, man!
Did you get that email I forwarded to you with Dave wants to say hi? Did you get it? Check your damn email, man. She thinks I'm ignoring her. So do it. If you don't get it, I will. Clap! Thank you. Any May birthdays? Happy birthday, everybody.
Thank you.
Nobody did their homework before they came. I don't want no oys. Don't do that oy shit. Do we have to rehearse? Do we have to practice? We'll be right back. really coming home. I'm coming home. You know I'm really coming home. You guys ever heard of Louis Armstrong?
Yeah!
You did?
Let me hear some.
Oh! This is what my dad used to listen to. My dad used to listen to this one. Louis Armstrong always had a trumpet, right? And he always had a little white cloth, right? He'd go like this. Give me a kiss of the dream on my mother's day. Make my dream come true. Give me a kiss of the dream on my mother's day.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
have a good time, Salar? I was supposed to quit a while ago, but I was having too much fun. So I just kept playing. I don't give a shit. So instead of leaving the stage for an encore, I'm going to stay on the stage and show you how much is not much. Thank you very much. I wish for you and I wish for myself. But me, because of the pictures you send me. Bitchin'. Can I tell you I love you? Oh, when I was in South America, I wrote this song, put this on the little CD. It's called De La Horizonte. And it's Beautiful Horizon. I've been doing this song, and I've been doing all the other shit you guys said. I'm gonna do this for ladies, and you guys are gonna email me and thank me, say I'm God, because I got them already. Watch this. Watch this. This is for all the ladies I have ever loved. I said this is for all the ladies I have never loved. Can I tell you I love you? Instrument, watch. You learn the tongue what you play. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Then you go tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick-a-tick. And you guys are really going to email me tonight and say, I'm God, watch. Because I got the babe really going, watch. You'll never see my tongue ever leave my mouth. Watch. Shit, see, I told you. She's going, oh, fuck. I love my job.
Thank you.
get done, get some shirts, some CDs, pictures, I'll sign them all, your body and everything else. Body parts and all that shit.